Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. His cowardly commanders abandoned him. Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit. A ghostly, black-armored centurion who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him.
Damocles.
Titus, you are a general of Rome. I brought you here to protect me from Damocles. But you are Damocles! God's protect. You are Damocles!
Indeed I am. And my story is almost at an end. I became driven by one thought, one solitary desire. The desire for vengeance. Vengeance against the Emperor Nero, who had my family butchered. Vengeance against his despicable sons, who betrayed my legion! In order to exact my vengeance, I'd have to return to where my journey began. Return to my home.
Danger surrounded me on my journey back to Rome. The evil which had plagued Britain had now infected this city. Starving refugees from our once free Rome lined the roads, telling tales of deprivation and torture. The rule of law lay shattered. My life's solitary purpose was to return to Rome and end the evil that you created, Nero. To prevent you from destroying the Rome that I love. And to return it to its people.
Why? Why, oh gods, why?
Who hung my brother. I beg you! Take them all, drown them and their loved ones in the Tiber.
Praetorians! What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I will kill you where you stand.
Get him! Don't let him talk to you like that! Have it! Go on! Kill that mongrel! Ah! Ah!
You murdered him!
I'll get reinforcements!
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Centaurian.
Sir! A legionary murdered Atticus and Janus!
Someone's in there.
You two, take a look. Nothing. Get back to your post.
Yes, sir!
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Spread out! There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him.
You! Murdering scum!
Cover!
Stand down! Stand down or die!
Stand down? Just who do you think you are? We are Praetorians!
Nine!
How many more?
About 100 or so. Up on Veer or Gusty. Someone drew Nero's face on a horse's arm.
Not a good idea.
Talk about collective punishment. We're burying the whole street.
There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food! What food? I have to beg for it! Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm home.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in Rome now.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator.
The mythical armor is a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the shock. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
Yeah! I think my brother Commodus may have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! A champion of the arena, all the way from Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
You're wonderful! Now let's spice it up a bit. For our next act, we welcome two champions, Romulus and Remus, the killers of Carthage! And let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles. Loose the impalers! I give you Rome's most celebrated killers, and you just chop them up like meat in a butcher's shop! Take him away!